Marshall Silver Jubilee Mini. I haven't played the 100-watt or the 50-watt version, but it does feel like it could use some more headroom to give it some roar, but great for jamming with your cell volume or jamming with a quieter band. Such a great design on these Silver Jubilees. Got a Les Paul running into a MXR Reverb and a Carbon copy in front of the amp, and it's going to a Marshall 4x12 with G12 M25s. We'll be right back.